Sclerostin is an osteocyte-secreted glycoprotein that inhibits the Wnt and bone morphogenetic protein signaling pathways, which stimulate osteoblast proliferation. Patients with inactivating mutations in SOST, the gene that encodes sclerostin, have high bone mass and resistance to fractures. In a previous trial in postmenopausal women, romosozumab, a humanized monoclonal antibody that inhibits sclerostin, reduced the risk of fractures as compared with placebo. However, romosozumab has not been compared head-to-head with bisphosphonates. In the ARCH trial, an international double-blind study, investigators randomized 4,093 postmenopausal women with osteoporosis and a previous fragility fracture to monthly subcutaneous injections of romosozumab or weekly oral alendronate for 12 months, followed by open-label weekly oral alendronate in both groups. The primary outcomes were the incidence of new vertebral fractures and the incidence of clinical fractures, which included symptomatic vertebral fractures and non-vertebral fractures. At 24 months, 6.2% of those in the romosozumab group had had a new vertebral fracture, as compared to 11.9% of those in the alendronate group. After a median follow-up of 2.7 years, the incidence of clinical fractures in the romosozumab group was 9.7%, versus 13% in the alendronate group. Patients in the romosozumab group also had fewer non-vertebral fractures. Patients in the romosozumab group had an increased incidence of serious cardiovascular adverse events during the double-blind period, 2.5% versus 1.9%. Osteonecrosis of the jaw occurred in one patient in each group. Two atypical femoral fractures occurred in the romosozumab group versus four in the alendronate group. The results of this study of postmenopausal women with osteoporosis and high fracture risk indicated that starting with romosozumab treatment for 12 months before alendronate significantly reduced fracture risk as compared with treatment with alendronate alone. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.